This looks like a typical Texas Tech tee, one you may even have in your closet. But this shirt is special, made specifically for patients suffering from a very devastating disease.
I was looking for fabric that was very comfortable.
Leisha Womble is behind the custom-made creation, which is more than the result of a semester's worth of work. For her, it's personal.
Having someone with Alzheimer's disease in our family brought me to a place where I was able to see that there was a large gap in clothing design for individuals in that situation.
That's where Dr. Su Zhong Shin comes in. She was already working to create clothing appropriate for patients with Alzheimer's. Leisha knew there was a need, and with Shin's help, they set out to find a solution.
How can we make the easier way so that caregivers can dress them easily, at the same time, not Alzheimer's patients and cannot really pull off the clothing?
Through her research, Shin found people with late-stage Alzheimer's may not remember how to dress or may be overwhelmed with the choices, so eliminating options for the patient was important.
That's why we come up idea about the jumper suit.
And considering many markers like cost, function, and aesthetic, they turned a classic look into something more suitable for those suffering.
We put in a 24-inch zipper that goes all the way from the top to here, so that it's really easy to get in and out of when the caregiver needs to remove the garment. We wanted to make sure it was very comfortable, so we put this little flap, we created this little flap here, so that you don't mess with it. Also, we sewed together a pair of more like sweatpants out of a heavy cotton fabric, because cotton washes very well, it's very comfortable. A lot of problems that they have concern their shoes, so we adjusted the leg and used a new product that I found. It's a very soft Velcro. We opened up the leg in order to fit over shoes, fit over large socks, stockings, just to make it much easier to put on.
The one-piece garment isn't just easier to put on. Leisha wanted it to look good too.
It's very important that they have dignity, not only for the person themselves, but for the family, and also for the caregivers. If they were dressed, more dressed for success, as we would say, then the caregivers tended to treat them with more dignity than they do when they are in their pajamas or in a robe.
This piece is a prototype, a sort of first step for Leisha. Improvements, she says, are part of the plan.
There are some garments on the market that have some of these facets, but we feel like we can come up with a better garment, and if we continue in the research, we can come up with a lot better fabrics, a lot better drape, a lot better silhouette and comfort for the wearer. We would like to find something that's not only economical, but is something that they would feel proud to have their loved one wear.
Leisha says this project, with the help of Shin and others, has been a labor of love, one she says she's proud to be a part of.
I love to sew, and I've spent years making things for myself and my kids, but this is something that really brings me joy, to be able to use the skills and the knowledge that I've learned here at Texas Tech to do something that makes life better for someone who can't do it for themselves.
For Texas Tech Today, I'm Allison Hirth.